for average person, computer is some sort of machine which allows them to use certain applications. At the same time, mathematically, you can define a computer as a concrete mathematical model and study its properties. You can study which computational problems can be solved fast, which problems cannot be solved fast. This involves using quite deep mathematical techniques. I grew up in this town called Ichalkaranji in India. In both my and my wife's family, everybody is a doctor except for me and my wife. And in fact, in the natural course of events, I would have ended up being a doctor. But there was some lucky coincidences, I ended up being a mathematician. It's a bit difficult for me to say what I do when I'm not doing math, because that's what I'm doing most of the time. But I enjoy a lot playing with my son, Neve. For me, work and enjoyment or work and relaxing, these are all really the same. It might come as a surprise to you that we are so interested in knowing that certain computational problems cannot be solved, in particular cannot be solved fast. We ought to investigate both the power as well as limitations of our methods. From a practical point of view, it's often useful that certain computational tasks cannot be performed. For example, I'm sure you would be happy to know that a hacker cannot break into your bank account and steal all your money. One of the important contributions has been proposing the unique games conjecture and then developing research around this conjecture. I was vacationing in India, visiting family. This small idea came to me that if I use this unique games conjecture as a starting point of my field of research, it would really make the whole field easier and very consistent. I will describe the kind of games that I like to play by giving a toy example. So this is really a puzzle constructed by my collaborator Dana Moskowitz. On the left-hand side, you have categories such as animals, verbs, transportations, and so on. And on the right-hand side, you have a column of boxes, and you want to fill up these boxes with letters. So you have to pick up these words for different categories on the left-hand side so that they are consistent with the letters that you put on the right-hand side. So it's a puzzle. Puzzles of this kind, if they are very large in size, computers cannot solve these puzzles fast or efficiently. So that's really the P0 equals NP conjecture. If the conjecture is true, then it would be really nice. It's as if all the pieces of a big puzzle, they are kind of fitting together very nicely. I knew that Asaf Naur nominated me for the prize this year. It wasn't clear to me what a huge honor this was until I actually received the call from president of the International Math Union. Receiving the prize does place additional responsibility on the recipient, but maybe all these additional responsibilities are for the better.